Okay, so I was at the store, and then I get a notification from my Discord that someone in there had pretty much gotten a video made about them or the community they're in, made by a guy called Young Defiant Fan, which, I mean, if you want to be a cuck, that just perfectly fucking describes the name to be a cuckold. I mean, hell, I'll buy you a fedora, I'll ship that fedora out so you can fucking wear it, bud. But anyway, I watched the video and oh my god, is it fucking awful. First of all, the video has no valid type of point about why PoonyTubers are bad, other than the fact that they're small and they don't rack in much views and that they're filthy fucking casuals. Which to me, again, I already went on about why I don't talk shit about fucking casuals. And on top of that, that's all the points were in the video. And when you literally just make a video talking about this subsection of people and you're just like, oh, they're bad because I said so, it just makes you sound fucking stupid. And it just makes the video stupid as a whole. And also, of course, they're not gonna rack in much views, so you can't really call their channel fucking dead if their channel is small as hell. If their channel was like 20k subscribers and they could only rack in 100 views, then yeah, I could see why you'd call their channel dead. But these are small YouTubers. Of course, small YouTubers are not gonna be gaining much subscribers or much views at a rate, say, like PewDiePie or Kavos. A channel like mine is not gonna rack in as much views or subscribers as somebody like, say, Markiplier or Jacksepticeye ever will. That's just basic common knowledge and facts amongst smaller channels. They're not gonna rack in as much fucking views as somebody who is more bigger than them and more established, like, say, Tobuscus or Philip DeFranco. Of course, I'm not gonna rack in as much views as, like, early YouTube Tobuscus. That's just fucking impossible at this rate. It could happen in the future, but not at this rate. But according to this fucking guy, according to this low-level thinker, and I'm gonna call him a low-level thinker, he supports Young Defiant, all of those bitches are low-level thinkers, he thinks that all fucking channels should rack in a few K views or a few K subs, no matter how small or anything. Like, dude, you're at one subscriber as I'm recording this video, and as I'm recording this video, your first video is at like 40 views, or and then like the other one is at 21 views as of me recording this fucking video. So what are you talking about? What the fuck are you going on about? Oh my gosh. I cannot deal with the fucking stupidity of this guy. And well, I mean, overall, Young Defiant Fan, he's like every single one of them, trash ass tased. Could barely come up with a valid fucking argument for anything because they suck at fucking everything in life. And on top of that, just mindless dick sucking throughout half of their fucking video without any valid points in it whatsoever. That does it for this video. I don't really need to repeat anything else in the video like how these fuckboys do. And if you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. If you didn't, do not like or subscribe. It just simply do not watch my fucking content. Other than that, yeah. This is me, Shotomaru, not being a fucking low-level thinker like any Young Defiant Fan. And this is also me signing out.